Welcome back to this week's episode of CTV.
Let's go to Senior Spotlight.
This week on CTV, we did Senior Spotlight.
Check it out.
I'm with our first senior, and Bonita, what is your favorite high school memory?
Senior homecoming.
What's your favorite movie?
The Parent Trap.
And what are your future plans?
To go to USD in Vermilion for radiological technician.
And what are you looking forward to the most about college?
Meeting new people.
Thank you.
Brock's our first senior this week. Brock, what's your favorite kind of ice cream?
Vanilla.
What's your favorite high school memory?
The state tournament.
What are your future plans?
I'll be playing junior hockey after high school.
What are you most excited about for next year?
Just meeting new people, man. Yeah.
Thanks.
Marcus is our third senior. What's your favorite high school memory?
Going to Minneapolis with the basketball team last year.
What's your favorite song?
You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift.
What are your future plans?
Attend Minnesota West for law enforcement.
And what are you most excited for?
Becoming a cop.
Thank you.
Good luck with your futures.
Back to the nest.
Those look like some good plans.
Now let's go ask some random questions.
This week on CTV, me, Brock, Elliot, and Zach ask people random questions.
Let's check it out.
I'm here with
Caleb.
What city was JFK shot in?
Some city in Texas.
What city?
Atlanta.
We're done. We're here with
Rydell Eitoven.
Rydell, what is cooler, revving your truck in the back of the parking lot or riding John Deere tractors?
Back of the parking lot.
Would you like to shout anyone out for having just a really, 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 really loud truck?
I'd like to shout out Gavin Gregory. He's got the coolest Cummins ever.
It's loud. Yep. We're here with
Aiden.
Aiden, do you know Timmy?
I do know Timmy.
Can you give us your best Timmy impression?
Timmy!
Nice.
I'm here with
Briella.
Graham.
Crosby.
Now guys, how's your first year of middle school going?
Good.
Pretty boring.
It's okay.
Wow.
Wow, that was really cool. Back to the nest.
Those are some interesting questions.
Let's go get some insight on the spring play.
This week on CTV, we went and interviewed people about the play. Here's a sneak peek of the background. Check it out.
So today we are here with
Alex Perkins.
And can you tell me a little bit about the play and when it is?
So this year we're doing The Addams Family, which a lot of people are familiar with, especially due to the new show on Netflix Wednesday. But basically in this story, Wednesday is a teenager and she basically found love and is inviting her boyfriend's family over. But they're being a normal family and the Addams being, well, the Addams, chaos.
Great, and then what character are you?
I'm actually Wednesday.
Oh, that's dope. Today I'm here with
Parker.
And what character are you in the play?
I play Gomez Addams, he's like the father.
And then what are you most excited for about the play?
I'm excited to put on a good play. You know, we got 2 weekends this year, so it should be fun. I hope to see a lot of you guys there.
Dope. All right, have fun.
Today we're here with
Bree.
And are you excited for the play?
Yes, I am.
And what role do you play?
I am Morticia Addams.
What is one thing you guys are most nervous about coming forth opening time?
Probably just getting everything ready in time, making sure the show looks good.
Perfect, thank you.
That was dope.
That looks like a good play.
Now let's go hear some dad jokes.
This week, we checked out some really good dad jokes. Check it out.
How many tickles does it take to make an octopus laugh? 10 tickles.
What did the fisherman say to the magician? Pick a cod, any cod.
Sundays are always a little sad, but the day before is Saturday.
Why can't your nose be 12 inches long? Because then it would be a foot. Where do fruits go on vacation? Paris.
Why did the stadium get hot after the game? Because all the fans left.
I wouldn't buy anything with Velcro. It's a total ripoff.
Singing in the shower is fun until you get soap in your mouth. Then it's a soap opera.
What's Forrest Gump's Facebook password? 1 Forrest 1.
I tell you a joke about construction, but I'm still working on it.
What did the buffalo say to his son when he dropped him off at school? Bye, son.
How does it feel winning?
Now I'm gonna be a funny dad.
Facts. Back to the nest.
Those are some pretty good jokes.
And let's go see what our athlete superstitions are.
This week on CTV, we went to see what special things people do before games. I'm here with Carter and Marcos, and what are you guys' pre-game rituals?
Skittles and a Gatorade Fit.
Carter?
Pepsi and crackers.
Thank you. Where's Augusta? And Augusta, do you have any pre-game rituals?
I have a bag of Twizzlers before every track meet.
Thank you. Where's Patrick? And Patrick, do you have any pre-game rituals?
Yeah, in between periods, always play a game of Clash Royale and eat a Naughty Buddy.
Thank you. Here's Mr. Newgard. And Mr. Newgard, do you have any pre-game rituals as a player or coach?
As a coach, some of my pre-game rituals include praying during the national anthem. I like to go with the same clothing if we happen to play good against a good opponent. And as a player, I was a little bit like Gannon, where I had a shoe problem. So if I wasn't playing very good, I would change shoes. It had to be the shoes. So those are kind of some of my rituals that I've had.
Thank you. Here's Mallory. And Mallory, do you have any pregame rituals?
Yes.
And what is that?
I play ping pong with my dad before every game.
Why?
It gets my reflexes warmed up.
Thank you. Those are pretty interesting. Back to the nest.
Those are some interesting superstitions.
Now let's go check out sports.
The softball team took on Jackson on Tuesday in a doubleheader. The girls dominated the Huskies 11-3 the first game and 13-1 the second game. To start off the week, the boys baseball team hosted Pipestone at Redbird Field, beating the Arrows 5-1 to capture their first win of the year. Boys golf hosted two meets at home this week where they defeated Southwest Christian and Worthington. The girls golf team competed against Worthington this week and fell short to the Trojans on Tuesday. The track team hosted a meet on Monday with both teams placing second as a team.
Good job, sports.
Let's go see what movie characters people would like to meet.
This week on CTV, we asked people if they can choose any movie or TV character and why. Let's check it out.
I'm here with Deshaun Winter. And Sean, if you could be any character, what would you be and why?
Bumblebee. Got the fit.
Good answer.
I'm here with
Anyuan.
Micah.
All right, what character would you be and why?
I would be Gambit from X-Men.
And why?
Cheat at poker.
I would be Godzilla, because I want to be a giant atomic lizard.
Nice.
I'm here with
Rydell Eitoven.
And what character would you be and why?
I'd be Joe Dirt, because he's got a wicked mullet.
Wicked. I'm here with
Alexis.
And what character would you be and why?
Barney, because Emma told me to say that, and it's purple.
Fair. I'm here with
Nardi.
And what character would you be and why?
I would be SpongeBob, because he's so free-spirited.
Great.
Back to the nest.
Cool characters.
See you next week.